2 teaspoons of unionized salt. I've just gone with the Himalayan pink salt here. Almost a liter of water, so it's actually 32 ounces of water. So we need 2 teaspoons of this. So this has come from all those Easter eggs that I've eaten over Easter, and I've just sort of hit a milestone that I never really wanted to hit, was almost 220 pounds. So I thought, well, what a better way to start a diet than give the system a good flush. This is a lukewarm water, boiled water in here. Now, apparently the results of this is around about 45 minutes. Should feel the need to probably go to the bathroom, so we'll see. Let's try and get this down a couple of gulps. A little bit disgusting. Tastes like seawater. If you don't drink much water, this is very, very hard. Advice is here is never to really stop drinking, but apparently you're meant to get this down in 1 to 2 minutes. Oh. Disgusting. So about 45 minutes, apparently the salt doesn't even touch the intestines, so it can't absorb it, and will just give you an internal flush. Something tells me I'm going to regret this. All right, I'm checking it out.